In life, hope is the one thing you should never lose. Hope. You can never have too much hope. That's what she always said. Courage is not the absence of fear. A bit of fear may be okay, but too much makes you vulnerable. If only listening was as easy as complaining. Ngwa, I've told you to wash your hands regularly every time you go out of this house and make sure you put on your mask, but you don't want to listen.
Mama, Papa is always shouting, but when I wear the mask, it's making a type. I'm not comfortable, and my hands are not dirty all the time.
My husband, that virus thing is not here. No. Do you personally know anyone who has died from it? I beg. No, they should leave people with fake news.
Difficulties to breathe, runny nose, cough and high fever, call 1510 for information. Cases of the virus are on the rise and...
Papa.
My husband. Pangua.
Cough and high fever, call 1510 for information. Cases of the virus are on the rise and so are the death rates. The virus is continuing its spread across the world with more than 35 million confirmed cases in 188 countries and more than 1 million deaths.
Even when it is dark here, the sun is shining somewhere.